Welcome to the world's first Windows 10 mobile and VR bundle. In this episode, I will explain how to insert the Idol 4S into the VR goggles to take the guesswork out of setup. First, remove the VR goggles from the box and pull the bottom cover off by simultaneously pushing the silver button and pulling outwards. Go ahead and set this aside. Now, if this is the first time you are opening the VR goggles, you will also need to remove the lens protectors as well. Inside the VR goggles, you will find the head strap. To install that, use the Velcro straps found on either side. Push each end through the slot provided on the VR goggles and then reattach it to itself. Feel free to add the center strap for additional support. Then, just tighten the straps to your preference. The head strap is not required to experience VR, it just allows your arms to be at rest if you plan to use the VR goggles for a lengthy period of time. Next, pull the tinted top cover off by pulling outwards from one side. Make sure your device screen is powered on, unlocked, and connected to a wireless network and Wi-Fi if available. Carefully insert the device, screen facing down with the camera to the right, at an angle, into the center of the VR goggles and push down until the tension clip clicks. The VR launcher will automatically open. Now, place the tinted top cover back on. This would be a good time to plug in a pair of 3.5mm headphones so you can watch a movie or play a game without disturbing others around you. You'll see two touch-sensitive buttons on the bottom of the VR goggles. The left button is your back button, and the right button is your select button. Now, just place the VR goggles to your eyes to view the VR launcher and enjoy some great 360 content. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos from Alcatel.